हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ कुणाल चव्हाण फ्रॉम गोपटे जोगळेकर कॉलेज रत्नागिरी, बीएससी कंप्यूटर साइंस। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट डार्क वेब। द डार्क वेब वॉज एक्चुअली क्रिएटेड बाय द यूएस गवर्नमेंट टू अलाउ स्पाइस टू एक्सचेंज इन्फॉर्मेशन कंप्लीटली। US military researchers developed the technology known as Tor in the mid-1990s and released into the public domain for everyone to use. The dark web is the worldwide web content that exists on darknets, overlay network that uses the internet but requires specific software configuration or authorization to access. Through the dark web, private computer networks can communicate and conduct business anonymously without showing identifying information such as the user location. The dark web forms a small part of deep web, the part of the web not indexed by a web search engine, although sometimes the term deep web is mistakenly used to refer specifically to the dark web. Within the deep web is another part of the internet called the dark web. Dark web sites are so well hidden they can't be accessed normal browsers such as Chrome, Firefox or Safari. The dark web can only be accessed using a special browser called Tor. Accessing the content on the dark web is relatively safe. Same as the using a regular browser. Where can the danger come in is when you buy from illegal marketplace or download file. When download may contain malware or key loggers, the police can trace illegal purchase and get you in trouble.